Okay, I would ask that Mark McClintock come forward. So this is actually an honor and a privilege to show recognition for Mark McClintock. Stand over there with the commissioners. He came to work with Rockingham County in 1997 and continued to work with us for 25 years of service to the county. Mark served in capacities, and when Karen Carter retired, he became the tax assessor that I served with during most of my career since I've been here. He was a very dedicated and loyal employee. I would come here on Saturdays and Sundays to do some work, and Mark and Diane were always here, particularly during the reval. They didn't get paid for it. They were exempt employees, so they came. They were very dedicated to Rockingham County. So his expertise and his experience have really gone a long way. We work very well together, and we miss him every day. I talked to Mark about giving presentations and coming to talk to me, and then I had to say, summarize it, then summarize it, then summarize it some more. So if you know Mark, that's a task, but he was able to do it, and so we really appreciate all his hard work and his effort. I know that he'll be back working with us, hopefully, in the near future. I think Todd, the interim tax assessor, he's working on getting some staff back to help work out. So, Mark, we look forward to having you back here. But it is actually an honor to have you here and to actually read this resolution for you. Resolution honoring the dedicated service of Mark C. McClintock. Whereas Mark McClintock began working for the Rockingham County Tax Department on March the 17th, 1997, and whereas he began his service in the tax department by working in various areas, including land records, personal property, tax appraisal, and was subsequently appointed as tax appraiser supervisor in 2013. And whereas during his many years working in the tax department, he developed skills and expertise in many areas, winning the North Carolina Association of Assessing Officers Appraiser of the Year Award for 2011 for outstanding achievement in tax assessment and public service. And whereas Mark McClintock, due to his experiences, abilities, and certifications that he earned through the North Carolina Department of Revenue, was appointed Rockingham County Tax Administrator by the Rockingham County Board of Commissioners on March 16, 2015, after serving 2 years as interim. And whereas in addition to his service to the tax department, he has served his community well and continued to do so by volunteering countless hours over the last 10 years supporting hospice of Rockingham County. And whereas Mark McClintock has served as an example of a leader and a public servant working many hours, overtime hours, and his staff to complete the department's extensive duties, being described by staff as a can-do person and always willing to do what it takes to get the job done, treating everyone with kindness and devoting his career to the betterment of Rockingham County. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Rockingham County Board of Commissioners that Mark McClintock be honored for his more than 25 years of faithful and exemplary service to the Rockingham County Tax Department and to Rockingham County and its citizens this, the 18th day of July, 2022. Mark, congratulations.
Copy of the resolution we'd like to present to you tonight. I can tell you I've had the pleasure of working with you in a couple of different capacities and have truly enjoyed your expertise and your professionalism, and you'll truly be missed. So thank you very much. Yes, sir.
It's short now.
I thought I sent a 30-slide PowerPoint, but I must have forgotten. Rockingham County is a great place to work and live. I am a Rockingham County native. My mentor was Karen Carter. I was hired by Charles Thomas. So I very much enjoyed working here. They gave me the opportunity to take a job into a career and meet some great people, coworkers, and friends. Some of those are here tonight. Thank you very much.